I see. Hey. I see. Night. Hmm. man. Sorry. Night. Hey. Sorry. No. What's wrong? Man. Sorry. Thanks. Night. Sorry. Thanks. Yeah. Sorry to bother you. Now then, first off, sorry, but can you go call Nanako down here? Take your time.
You told me to go over there.
Well, today is a special day for us.
A special day?
That's right. Today's the day when you, me, and him become family.
What about before?
Anyways, it's the day that we become a real family.
Get it, but it makes me happy.
All right, let's eat.
Yeah!
Sorry about making you go along with this. You're a nice guy. I felt like I needed to do this to draw the line. And I wanted Nanako to know. She has to know how important my daughter is to me. She's looking more and more like Chisato. Her smile, her strong attitude. It was hard for me to even look at Nanako's face because she reminds me so much of Chisato. Chisato died because she went to pick up Nanako. There were times when I'd come close to believing that. But even then, I can't count the number of times she saved me just by being there. If I was living by myself, I would never have thought about taking you in. I think I was scared. Scared to have someone else around. I was afraid we'd become a family. And then I'd lose it all again. I was running away by chasing a guy who'd run away himself. It was almost funny. I've been scared this whole time. That's why I used revenge as an excuse to not spend time with her. Yeah. Yeah, it was. Running, regretting, that crap all ends tonight. I'm not gonna lose the things that are important to me. Never again. That's the strength you show me. Thanks. You know, I just looked outside. Let's take a walk in a bit. There's somewhere I want to go with you and Nanako. Oh, and here, have this. It's the same kind that Nanako and I use. This is your personal mug. Write your name on it later. What are you talking about? You'll have to write your name or you forget whose it is. Both Nanako's and mine have our names on the bottom. We're family. So I'll fill yours and Nanako's mugs anytime. Don't forget that.
Ready, Dad?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go, Big Bro. At night, but it's fun with you and Big Bro.
Don't fall in.
Why'd we come here?
Well, you've been saying all the time how you wanted to come here, right? Let's come again on a nicer day. We can have a picnic.
Yeah, yay! Can I go closer to the river? The fish might be sleeping.
All right. Watch your step, okay? That look on her face. I haven't seen it in a long time. I am gonna keep up my search for the criminal who ran over Chisato. This time, it's not to escape from anything. I'm just doing it because I'm a detective. Seems I forgot something as basic as that. You made me remember what's important to me. I owe you for that. This town is my town. It's the place where you and Nanako live. That's why I'm gonna live on, protecting this place. As a detective, as a father.
Wait, I said!
Oh, damn it, he's still after us!
What the? Hey, that's... You there! What's wrong?
Detective Dojima? I'm sorry to bother you while you're off duty.
And don't sweat it. Who are they?
Oh, it's that group of juvie thieves. You know, the one that's been the talk of the town?
Thieves? Those punks.
Dad, are you going?
Yeah. Arresting the bad guys is your father's job. Sorry, but take care of Nanako.
Yeah.
Don't you know who I am? I'm Detective Dojima of the Inaba PD, feared by punks and thugs citywide. Don't you two worry about me. Head on home, okay? All right, stop right there, you punks!
Go get him, Dad! He's so cool. Let's go home. I need to get the bath ready. Oh, and let's make a late night snack. I'm hungry.